Hi, it's Jenny here, and we're with workout number 5, Appleseed PE. I've got Zach and Maddie and Lacey on film crew. This one is going to start with a jackknife. So we put our hands up over our head, and we touch our feet. Alternating legs. Try to keep your legs as straight as you can.
Is it okay if I bend them a little bit?
Yeah. If you have to bend them, it's good. A little bit. Good job, Maddie. We're doing 10 each side or 20 total. There's that one. Okay, the next one is a walking lunge. So come on over here, guys, for the next exercise. So we've done lunges before. This time, we're just going to walk with it. So it's 1, 2, we're just moving forward. 3, 4. On a hill here, so I get an extra little bit of a workout. All right, walking lunges in the books. Next is a plank side plank. So let's start in a plank, right?
Oh yeah, mountain climbers.
Nope. We're just holding it here. Put your booty down a little bit. And now we're going to stay here for about 20 seconds.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Now we're going to go on the side. It's a little easier to stagger your leg like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to switch to the other side. About 20 seconds each way, so this is about a minute of plank holds. Really tightens up the core, activates this area. Great, great exercise. All right, I'm going to call that 20 seconds there. Next is a karaoke. So this is where we were running before, and karaoke is just where you cross your legs over. So it's over like this. They do it a lot in soccer. Good job, Zach. So we'll go down. And we'll walk back, and then we'll do it facing the other way. So this time I'm going to face the road here.
I'm going to face the road too.
Yeah, and face the road. And I'm going to walk back. And you can really do that as many times as you have time for, or, you know, you don't have, just have to do it twice, but we'll just demo it that way. Last exercise, knees up. Start with your hands up and touch your knee to your hands. We've got, this is 3, we're doing 10 on each side or 20 total. And 10. That's it, workout 5 in the books. Thank you.